जनता संगम
सर, थैंक यू वेरी मच स्पीकर सर फॉर गिविंग मी एन अपॉर्चुनिटी टू स्पीक।
आपको कल भी
श्रीमती संगीता आजाद
अनुपस्थित, कल सर वो बाय मिस्टेक आ गया था, मैंने लास्ट डे
दिया महानगरों,
लेकिन आज मैंने इंटेंशनली दिया है। सर, दिस समर सीजन हैज सीन पंक्चुएटेड मल्टीपल हीट वेव एंड कहते हैं कि द एवरेज इज मोर हॉटर than the 2018 summer according to the IMD report, but Center for Science and Environment ka latest report, it has conclusively established that electricity demand of Delhi is directly linked to the temperature and to the humidity conditions. In fact, over 50% of the electricity consumed in Delhi during summer months is to cool the buildings. And interestingly, most electricity demands are being made during the midnight times. This clearly shows that the buildings in the city are not able to cope with the environmental conditions, and it is forcing people to use more energy intensive air conditioning to keep their buildings cool. And midnight demand peaks indicate that the households are more stressed. Given the fact that ACs throw waste heat outside and they make the cities hotter, it is also a coal based power which is one of the leading greenhouse gas emissions. So it is a vicious cycle. Hotter it gets, the more we need to cool and the more ACs we need to use. I would like to urge the government to ensure us that steps would be taken to make buildings more energy efficient and to take the cooling stock of these buildings. And I would request the government to take the measures in terms of legislations, notifications, so that buildings are made in a more sustainable and an energy efficient manner, so that buildings are cooler and we do not need to use that much of air conditioning at this time in summer. Thank you so much.